If you want to discover bizarre alien forms, strange creatures from far, far away, you don't need to reach into the deep corners of outer space. How about a creature with 3 hearts, 9 brains, and 8 massively strong arms that never stop moving? They have no skeleton, just a soft, elastic body that can change colors at will. You don't need to search for aliens. They're already here among us, under the sea. Rising up from the dim mists of time, this powerful and highly intelligent creature moves with the grace of a great dancer. But just how intelligent is this alien? Does it have the super brain of an extraterrestrial? Let's find out as we explore the aliens of the deep sea.
Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Down where it's wet, and take it from me. I'll find the shore, they work all day. I'll keep the sun, they slave away. 1 minute, 40 foot, I'll be floating under the sea.
As after the waves they roll,
the fish on the land ain't happy. The sharkers they in the bowl, but fish in the bowl is lucky. They aim for a worse fate. One day when the boss hit on me,
yes, you go beyond the pit.
But go under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us.
They know where it's at. They know that blue.